exercise, we have a plank to a shoulder touch, and it looks like this. Coming down to the floor with your shoulders over your wrist, your hips are down, parallel to the ground. You're gonna touch each shoulder and alternate for the number of reps the plan says.